Come, all you dry land sailors, and listen to me song. It's only 40 verses.
40 verses! 40 verses!
And I won't detain you long. It's all about the adventures of the soul is burnt tar, who sailed as man before the mast on the good ship Calabar. Well, the Calabar was a spanking craft, pitch bottom fore and aft. Her helmet stuck out far behind, and her wheel was a great big shaft. With half a gale to fill her sail, she do a knot per hour. She's the fastest craft on the Lagan Canal, and she's only one horsepower. Oh, the captain was a strapping lad, and he stood just 4 foot two. His eyes was red, and his nose was green, and his cheeks was a Prussian blue. He wore a leather medal that he won in the Crimea War. And the captain's wife was a passenger cook on the good ship Calabar. Well, the captain said to me, my lad, look here, my lad, says
he,
would you like to be a sailor and sail the raging sea? Would you like to be a sailor on foreign seas to row? And we're on the run from 40 down with a half a ton of coal. It was early one morning and the weather had been sublime, when passing under the Old Queen Bridge we heard the Albert chime. When going along by the gasworks strait, a very dangerous part, when we ran aboard of a lump of coal that wasn't marked down on the chart. Then all became confused, and the stormy wind did blow. The bosun slipped on an orange peel, fell into the hole below. Put on more speed, the captain cried, for we are sorely pressed. But the engineer from the bank replied,
on the horses doing his best.
Well, we all fell into the water and we all let out a roar. There was a farmer standing there.
Where? Right back there.
And he threw us the end of his gallows, and he pulled us out to shore. No more I'll be a sailor, I'll sail the raging main. And the next time I go to Portadown, I'll go by the bloody train. I'm the needle I skeet lady, I'll needle them do. Oh, little needle, I get them skiddly, little them day. I skay, I'll needle, I get like I do.
for you.